You're listening to Northern Christian Radio, WPHN 90.5 FM Gaylord, WOLW 91.1 FM in Cadillac.
The news is next on WVHQ, Dowagiac.
This is Central Michigan University Public Radio, WCMU-FM 89.5 Mount Pleasant, and WCML-FM 91.7 Alpena. And in case you just tuned in, you are listening to Jazz on Nightside. Ray Ford with you until the hour of 6. And we're going to continue with some of that jazz as we turn to the music of Mickey Tucker from his album Mr. Mysterious. And from this album, we're going to hear a thing called Taurus Lullaby, the music of Mickey Tucker.
I'm Mark Taylor. This is FM 97 WJOI Detroit. WJOY, Detroit's easy listening station.
Your classical music station. WQRS, Detroit.
AIR, Atlanta, Alpena, Petoskey, WIAR, Lincoln, Traverse City.
Now, more music with Kevin McGlynn on 98.5 WUPS, Houghton Lake, Mount Pleasant, Cadillac.
98.5 FM, UPS, we deliver the hits.
It's been the standard bearer for an entire fleet, and by itself, that made it special. But now, it's even more than that, because now it has its own special edition. It is the GMC Sierra pickup. The special edition is the Sierra flagship, and the only place to buy one is your nearby Northern Michigan GMC truck dealer. And right now, in addition to a really special price on a really special edition, you can get no-charge automatic transmission on flagship or any other Sierra, or get $500 cash back from GMC. See dealer for details. Yes, at a time when every other dealer is trying to get rid of the leftover hard-to-sell stuff, your Northern Michigan GMC dealers are bringing in an entire shipment of specially ordered Sierra pickups, the flagships, specially pricing them and then adding no-charge automatic transmission or $500 cash back. As Sierra, it was already more truck than anyone else built. As flagship, nothing even comes close. Special edition GMC Sierra flagship. While they last, at your Northern Michigan GMC truck dealers, where your next new car ought to be a truck.
Senior Citizens Friday is your day. Join Senior Citizens Incorporated at the Alpena County Fairgrounds for a day of fun and excitement. Great gifts being given away, such as a two-for-one trip to Las Vegas' Golden Nugget Resort, a refurbished elderly automobile, and more. Activities to include a marathon walk, horseshoes, and more. This Friday at Alpena County Fairgrounds. This message sponsored by Huron Distributing in Alpena and Sheboygan, asking you to know when to say when.
This is unbelievable, Jim. Tie score, bottom of the ninth, and we've got a tire on the field.
Well, that's not just any tire, Bob. That's a Firestone radio, part of the Radio Spectacular going on now, with top-quality Firestone radios to fit hundreds of cars, light trucks, and vans.
The players are leaving the field. What about the game?
This is no game, Bob. These deals are real. It's the biggest Firestone event of the season. Tire fans won't want to miss this.
Sounds like a winner, Jim. Jim, where'd he go?
Don't strike out. Get to your participating Firestone retailer right now.
Jim?
I'm right here, 17 minutes before 7 o'clock. It's a Thursday morning with Jim Scollin from 92.5 FM WAIR. Rise and shine. Catch the morning train. Don't be late for work.
Northern Michigan's most listened to radio station. Playing your favorites, the classics and the hot new music first. This is today's country music, 103.5 WTCM FM Traverse City.
TCM weather.
It's song for the working man.
Merle Haggard with a tribute to the working man. Those of us that are still lucky enough to have a job in the 1980s, Merle Haggard from 1969. Well, we've got a big old brew waiting for you. We're going to quench your thirst with some great country music. Mel McDaniel in just a couple of minutes, so stay with us.
Say, when you go fishing, why don't you bring us along? We're WIMKFM from Iron Mountain, sending stereo country your way 24 hours a day.
Rock KLT is 97.5 WKLT Kalkaska Traverse City and 98.9 WKLC Petoskey.
This is WMPX Midland and WMRX Beaverton, your star stations.
96.3 WLXT Petoskey and 96.7 WLXV Cadillac Traverse City.
Classic Rock, 98.1 WGFN Glen Arbor Traverse City, 105.1 WGFM Sheboygan, Gaylord, Petoskey, and 98.1 W251 AD Alpena.
the 99 days of summer. 99 WFMK, East Lansing.
WCZY, AM and FM, Detroit.
95.5.
Hi, this is Eva at 16th Street Burger King in Holland, and you're listening to WTHS.
Are you looking for a challenge?
John Court on the addictive property of pornography. And this has been James Dobson, Family Commentary.
And you are listening to Northern Christian Radio, WPHN-FM, 90.5, Gaylord, Michigan.
This is WIAA, Interlochen, 88.7 FM. WIZY East Jordan, 100.9 FM, and W264 AC Traverse City at 100.7 FM.
WHST Talbot City, Escoda.
Hi there, it's Daniel Steele.
You're listening to WGRT, Port Huron and Sarnia.
Partly cloudy, 79 in Detroit. I'm the captain, Chris McClendon. Realize your full potential. Say no to drugs, say no to crime. WJLB Detroit.
And now, another hour with over 50 minutes of Detroit's strongest songs, commercial free.
WJLB.
FM 102, WIOG, Bay City, Saginaw, Midland, Flint. With today's best music.
WHYT Detroit.
Only radio station that comes with a sunroof. 96.3 FM.
Whenever you're ready, Cindy.
Station WBYW FM, Grand Rapids, Michigan, 89.9 on the FM dial.
Good morning from Oldies 107.5.
Traverse City, Cadillac.
8 o'clock and it's 13 degrees.
This is WJQK Zeeland Holland.
Direct from ABC News, I'm Joe Vaughn.
News Next at 6 is brought to you by Lomont State Farm Insurance, 2981 North Garfield, just south of the Maryland Traverse City. This is WLDR Traverse City at 6 o'clock.
From the World House to the United Press International, I'm Brian McFadden.
The Blitz, 100.9 FM, WPTZ, Pinconning, Midland, Bay City, and 104.5 WUVE, Saginaw, Flint. Solid rock for mid-Michigan.
Right now it's 72 in Monroe, 70 in beautiful downtown Monroe, with more continuous hit music on your nightlight, WTWR Tower 98.
Declaring air superiority over the fun.
WKPK, Gaylord, Charlevoix, Petoskey, Traverse City.
No more for me, thanks. I'm driving.
106.7, The Peak.
Fastest growing radio station in town. WILS FM Lansing. Continuous Country 102.
On WMIC and WTGV FM Sandusky.
WBIC.
The only station with Rich Michaels in the morning and more continuous music all day long. It's Jim Lawson kicking off another hour of a better variety with Whitney Houston and the station that plays the hits.
95 FM, WBIC.
We are Christian Radio, WLJN, broadcasting here on FM 89.9 from Elmwood Township, Traverse City. We're glad you're listening. It's 1 o'clock.
Detroit Tiger Baseball is on the air. Hello, Tiger fans. This is Paul Carey inviting you to join us for exclusive coverage of the Detroit Tigers and Michigan's Great Southwest right here on Cozy 98.
Tiger Trivia is back. Listen for details. Weekday mornings as Cozy 98 and Hooksum Ford bring back Tiger Trivia and a chance for you to win tickets to every Tiger home game this season right here on Cozy FM and AM.
The most relaxing spot on your FM dial.
WMBN 96.3 FM.
If you'd like to know the reason why Ernest Hemingway fell in love with the magnificent Lake Charlevoix area, drive to Hemingway Point, get out of your car, and just stand.
79 at WRKR, Portage Battle Creek, Kalamazoo. Let's go to the phones here.
You're listening to Northern Michigan's official country music station, playing more of the hottest country on WMKC, St. Ignace, Petoskey, Traverse City, and WCKC Cadillac.
And you're listening to WDOW-FM 92.1 in Dowagiac, Michigan. In a moment, through the Night Sounds with Bill Pierce right here on WDOW.
WGER, Saginaw, Bay City, Midland. Soft rock all the time.
Thanks for joining us and making WFUR a part of your listening day. We're WFUR Grand Rapids.
I'm Sadie Davis with Oldies 94.1.
Oldies 94.1, WIBM, Jackson, Lansing.
I'm Mark Taylor. This is FM 97, WJOI, Detroit. WJOY, Detroit's easy listening station.
The 15 in a row station. Oldies 96 is WHNN, Bay City, Saginaw, Flint, Midland. Now with more good time oldies back to back than ever before. With 15 in a row.
One, two, three.
This is CMU Public Radio, WCMU FM 89.5 Mount Pleasant, WCML FM 91.7 Altina, WCMZ FM 98.3 Sault Ste. Marie, WCMW FM 103.9 Harbor Springs, and WUCX FM 90.1 Bay City.
It's Solid Rock 1995 on WAOR, Niles, South Bend.
And closing out our first half an hour of music together. We're up to 75 degrees in partly cloudy skies here in Grand Rapids, serving Christ in Grand Rapids. This is Good News Radio at 88.9 FM, WGNR, Grand Rapids at 6:30.
From Newsline 89, here's the latest in world and national headlines.
Good morning, I'm Todd Barsness.
Right now it's 6:33, and you're in tune to WGNR Grand Rapids with John Brockenbrill in a Friday edition of A New Day. It's also the 19th of August, and we will turn back the pages of history in the next half an hour, along with Mel Johnson and sports from Todd Barsness. First, we'll get a load of the Renaissance. This isn't the trio now. This is the group called Renaissance and the Thomas Kind of Faith.
At 88.5 FM, this is WGVU-FM, Allendale, Grand Rapids, a service of Grand Valley State University from the Meyer Public Broadcast Center.
AP Network News, good morning. I'm Chuck Rice.
Join WLNR WJPC for the Soft Touch Spotlight every weekend beginning Friday nights at 7 p.m. All weekend long, you can enjoy several of your favorite songs by our featured artist. Make sure you're listening to 106.3 FM and 950 AM as we exclusively bring you the Soft Touch Spotlight.
And this weekend, we will be spotlighting Earth, Wind, and Fire right here on the new Soft Touch, WLNR, WJPC, Lansing, Chicago. As we move towards 1 o'clock, I'm Marianne, taking you there with more music, less talk, right here on 106.3 FM, 950 AM.
Rock Radio.
The new Banana 101.
WWBN. Tuscola. Flint.
This is Sunny 102. WLDR Traverse City with another long music session in minutes.
It's 106 KHQ, where the captain gets you the heck out of bed in the morning. And there's great hit music all day on 106 WKHQ, Charlevoix, Petoskey, Gaylord, Traverse City.
All hit music, 106 KHQ.
Cars 108, WCRC, Flint, the classic songs of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. Cars 108.
This is WKAR-FM, East Lansing. The time is 10:01.
Moby in the morning on the all-new Eagle 100 FM.
WELG.
Rogers City, Sheboygan, Alpena. The new Eagle 100 FM.
7 o'clock is our time. You're on tune with WCSG Grand Rapids.
Here at WBTI Lexington, the Lakeshore's Killer Bee, B96.9, and this is the Lakeshore Lunchtime Diner.
This is 104.7 FM, WKJC, Tawa City, Oscoda, West Bryant, Standish. And 94.9 FM, WKJC, Hillman, Alpena, Roger City, Onaway, Gaylord, and Sheboygan. Carroll Broadcasting Stations.
94.5 CEM.
WCEN FM, Mount Pleasant, Midland, Bay City, Saginaw.
Michigan's favorite country on 103.5 FM WTCM. 2:35, time to take a look at the WTCM's satellite radar weather for the remainder of these early morning hours. Looking for mostly cloudy skies, chances some showers towards morning, low near 50. For Thursday, partly sunny, showers likely, high right around 65. Thursday night, mostly cloudy, scattered showers during the evening hours, low of 52. And Friday's outlook partly sunny and a high right around 63. As we take a look at the radar, we find cloud cover throughout the state of Michigan right now. No precipitation in the state at this moment. Right now, looking at other temperatures around the state, 55 in Grand Rapids, cloudy skies. Sault Ste. Marie, cloudy, 53. Downtown Traverse City, it's 56. Cherry Capital is checking in with 53. And we have cloudy skies in downtown Traverse City on WTCL.
You're rocking on with Kyle Clementi from WSHJ Southfield.
Lansing, Lansing's Laser, 92.1 WLNZ.
You're tuned to the Peak Party Station, WKPK, Gaylord, Traverse City, Petoskey.
Escanaba, Marquette, Upper Michigan's hottest hits, Q107.
From the CBS Newsroom, I'm Bill Fitka. The U.S. Virgin Islands are getting a pounding from Hurricane Hugo.
We've got boats up on the shore. We have got buildings that have been collapsed or damaged, roofs that are torn off.
Ham radio operator Herbert Schoenbaum in Christiansted, Virgin Islands, who says Hurricane Hugo is the worst storm to hit the islands in recent history. Winds are gusting at up to 97 miles an hour at last report. In Guadeloupe, where the storm has already passed, 5 people are reported dead, 80 injured. At Montserrat, 2 possible fatalities. The storm is moving on Puerto Rico, and forecasters say it could, in the next few days, be a threat to the U.S. mainland.
5:39 on WJLB.
Call and collect.
WJLB.
Just collected $100.
Sounds good.
How's it feel to be a winner, Hank?
Sounds great.
WLFS, Pinconning. Playing more original favorites for Saginaw, Bay City, and Midland. All music, all memories.
This is WIRX, St. Joseph, Benton Harbor, Niles, South Haven.
Michigan's magic.
This is WBLV, Twin Lake, Michigan, testing.
97.3 FM, WLTQ, filling your day with music and memories.
Legendary rock and roll, 97 WLAV, Grand Rapids.
Z93, WKQZ, Midland, Saginaw, Bay City.
The images of jazz continue on these listener-supported radio stations in a matter of moments. Let's call in our stations.
Serving Lake Superior communities in Michigan, Wisconsin, Minnesota, and Ontario, this is WGGL-FM, Houghton.
1967 record, Jim Ed Brown had it. In 1973, Waylon Jennings had a good cut on it. Of course, that was Jim Ed, and You Can Have Her. 101, mark it down, WAOP with your music.
Summer could always be here. You wish that summer could always be here.
The all-request era continues. WKSG of Clemens, Detroit.
Good morning. It's 7 o'clock. This is Paul Christie on a Tuesday morning, June the 6th, 1989. And we'll talk about this date. It's a very special day. And we'll also play some music from the Beach Boys, of course, especially for today.
All right, you guys, rise and shine.
Up in the morning and off to work.
And stay tuned to your source for creative music, WNMC 90.9 FM Traverse City, taking you into the century of 21.
Decades 101 is WQON FM and WGRY AM Roscommon Grayling.
On Light FM, 93.1 WLTI, Detroit.
95.3 FM, WMJZ, Gaylord.
Today's best country for all of mid-Michigan, 98 FM, WKCQ, Saginaw, Bay City, Midland, Flint.
WIMI, Ironwood, Michigan. Good morning. Harry Rizzi checking out the weather forecast for today. Look for some sunshine and warm and humid with a 40% chance of thunderstorms kicked in and the high of 85 to 90 for tonight. Some cloudiness, a chance of some thunderstorms and the low of 60. And for the 4th of July, look for some sunshine. It'll be a little bit cooler as we drop to a high near 80 degrees. Currently in Ironwood, a little breezy out of the south this morning. The temperature around 70 degrees and the skies are partly cloudy as we greet you on a Tuesday morning. Now let's get back some of your favorite music right here on 99.7.
For the rest of this evening, or this morning, however you want to put it, tonight they say, partly cloudy skies, the low should drop to about 66 degrees, we're almost there now. Monday, partly cloudy skies, a slight chance of thunderstorms developing, mainly in the afternoon, and high right around 93 degrees. Monday night, global cloudiness with a chance of evening thunderstorms and a low of 62. And Tuesday, partly cloudy with a high right around the century mark or right around 99 degrees. Right now, it is 67 degrees on the best part of your day. 103 FM, WDEY.
FM 100, WNIC, Dearborn, Detroit. Keep us on for another hour.
WCLS Oscoda Alpena and WCLX Mayo Grayling. Superstation CLS.
Right now on B93.
Nobody plays more country. B93, WBCT, Grand Rapids.
WGRY-FM, Grayling, West Branch, Lewiston.
From Domino's Farms, relaxing music to help you unwind. Easy 107 FM, WPAG, Ann Arbor.
Michigan splitting three receivers to the left. McMurtry, Colazar, and Callaway. Tight end Jeff Brown's on the right. The only setback is Bunch. And Brown goes back to throw. He can heave it 75 yards. And he's about to. He airs it out in the end zone. Jump ball. Touchdown!
U of M football only in Ann Arbor on AM 1050, WPZA, and Easy 107 FM. Hear the opener September 10th from Notre Dame at 9 p.m.
Escape from your hectic day with music from Easy 107 FM, WPAG.
Michael Murphy on WATZ and Wildfire. That's from his album Blue Sky Night Thunder. We got a time right now, 15 minutes before the hour of 3 o'clock. At news time, of course, right after the news, be our hour of mellow gold from 3 until 4 this morning.
It's going to be a pleasant Monday. High should be right around 82 degrees. Monday evening, clear, cool, low 55. Tuesday, sunny and pleasant once again with a high of 82. Right now, 69 degrees at WMKG.
We want to make your organization's next get together great. Magical. Hi, I'm master magician Mike Wall. Thanks to WMKG, I can perform at your club's next meeting, party, or fundraiser at no cost to you. Magic 95 is proud to be part of the community. And to prove it, we want to spread a little magic. Looking for something a little different? Call us at WMKG and find out how to add the sparkle of magic to your next get-together. Real magic. From Battle Creek's new magic, 95 FM.
This is Mike Caprosi of the AAA Bringing Back Live Holiday News Service. Now back to Stereo 108, your summer music station.
This report was brought to you by the Cap and Bottle Store, your complete party center. At the Cap and Bottle, you'll find the largest selection of wine in northeastern Michigan. Packaged liquor, cold beer, wine pop, and many gift items and party favors to choose from. The Cap and Bottle, located on State Avenue, Alpena, open 7 days a week.
Well,
distributed by Thunder Bay Beverage of Alpena. And don't forget also, HSB is where FM does mean free music.
You know, sometimes getting out of line is to your best interest, and that especially holds true with direct deposit at Alpena Savings.
Robbie Dupree with Why Don't We Steal Away Into the Night here on WHMI. 20 minutes before 6 o'clock, it's 76 degrees. The American Legion of Howell will hold a smorgasbord on Saturday, July 29th from 5:30 till 8 p.m. If you'd like more information, call 546-9146. Thursday morning, the Friends of the Howell Carnegie District Library will hold a book sale on Friday, August 4th from 10 a.m. till 5 p.m., on Saturday the 5th from 10 to 4, and on Monday the 7th from 10 till noon. The Howell Carnegie Library is located on West Grand River in downtown Howell.
Tired of tuning around the dial looking for music news and information? Well, I have your solution. Join me, Art Caswell, this Saturday from 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. There's Paul Harvey and the rest of the story at 9:30. Pet Talk with Beverly from the Livingston County Humane Society at 10:30 in the morning, as well as the best music around. Join me, Art Caswell, this Saturday morning on Livingston County's 93.5 WHMI.
This is WLLZ Detroit.
Magic 95 WMJC and Don McLean.
A long, long time ago.
Day begin right here on WRQT. And hey, how about tomorrow? Your day began with partly sunny skies. Sound good? Warm, humid, and hazy, but hey, here's a downfall right here. A slight chance for thundershowers. Our high about 90 to 93. Tonight, expect partly cloudy skies. A slight chance for thundershowers. Our lows will get down to about 60. Outside our studios of the QT in Bear Lake on this Wednesday, 72 degrees. Back to more music. Hey, Eric, the song's going out to you. Here's a band called Depeche Mode with People Are People.
John Denver and Shanghai breezes on a Thursday morning, 17 after 6. West Michigan weather courtesy of Preferred Properties, Oceana Realty East in Newego. Today, patchy dense fog becoming partly sunny by this afternoon. Tonight, fair. Tomorrow, mostly sunny. The high today, 86. Low tonight, 59. And the high tomorrow, 84. Winds are variable, 5 to 10 miles per hour. The current WSHM temperature is 69. This weather forecast was brought to you by Preferred Properties, Oceana Realty East, in New Lego.
This is Stu Nordyke. I have in front of me WSHM's Consumer Power's utility bill for June 1 through June 26 for air conditioning our entire building with a Tetco heat extractor. Listen to me carefully. By using a Tetco heat extractor air conditioning unit, we air condition WSHM's building from June 1 through June 26 for a total bill of $10.19. $10.19. You're welcome to come to the studios and see this bill for yourself. I've told you oh so often that you can save 85% on your heating bill during the winter if you burn fuel oil, and a savings of over 75% if you use gas to heat your home. Grant Plumbing and Heating has a Tetco in their showroom. Stop in and look at it. Get some literature. WSHN is using a Tetco. I'm using a Tetco to heat my home, air condition my home, heat the swimming pool water, and got all that domestic hot water I need. Grant Plumbing and Heating and Grant can help you too. So stop in. That costs nothing.
Mornings right after the news at 9, Bargain Hotline. A time when you may buy, sell, trade, and give away. You do it from the privacy of your own telephone or public service of SHN Radio. Monday and Friday mornings brought to you by the Kuipers, the home of the Levi's Corral. On Tuesday by Burek Farm just north of Fremont. Wednesday and Thursdays by the Country Square Pharmacy and Book Shop in Fremont. And Saturday mornings by Tyler Wholesalers in Fremont.
Q102 with the Beach Boys and Little Deuce Coop. That's from 1963. It's 4:32 at the Q time for a Q-tip.
Your 24-hour emergency message center reports all clear from WAAQ-FM, Big Rapids.
The switch is on to the power station for classic hits. 105.1 WGFM, Sheboygan, Petoskey, St. Ignace.
WQWQ, today's easy listening up and down the Michigan shoreline.
You're listening to WQWQ Muskegon Heights. In our weather tonight, continued fair skies with an overnight low in the upper 60s, southwest winds decreasing to 5 to 10 miles per hour. Thursday, partly sunny with a high of 85 to 90, cooler near Lake Michigan with breezy southwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. Thursday night and Friday, partly cloudy with a 30% chance of thunderstorms, both Thursday night and Friday. Low in the upper 60s, with high Friday in the upper 80s. Presently in the stadium, the temperature is 74 degrees.
The sounds of today's easy listening. WQWQ.
Six down pool after hours, 12 minutes after 3 o'clock. Music from Judas Priest. Don't go.
Bart Stupak, a neighbor to be proud of, raised right here in the UP. An Eagle Scout, 10 years with the state police, an injury in the line of duty, ending his service.
We've had some real accomplishments since last time I asked for your vote. 9 bills passed and signed into law by the governor. 100 new jobs, and we brought home more than $8 million to the UP.
Vote for a leader you can trust. On August 7th, make it Bart Stupak for State Senate.
Paid for by the Stupak for Senate Committee.
Sample foods from around the world during the International Food Fest. Now through the 4th at the Elwood Matson Park in Marquette, sponsored by the Marquette Exchange Club. Enjoy food from Greece, Italy, the Orient, Mexico, and elsewhere, as well as live entertainment and other activities. There'll be food and fun for everyone again this year, so don't miss it. The International Food Fest at the Elwood Matson Park in Marquette. Now through the 4th, sponsored by the Marquette Exchange Club.
Raised on rock. Lock it on. Pure gold. Fox 103.
At 90.1 stereo, this is listener-supported public radio. WUCX FM Bay City. A public service of Central Michigan University and Delta College.
90.1 FM, public radio in stereo for Michigan's Thumb and Tri-Counties. This is WUCX FM, Bay City, Saginaw, Midland, a public service of Delta College and Central Michigan University.
Roxy 95, WCFX, Haircut 100, and Love Plus 1, 15 before 4 o'clock with Tom Buzan. Our weather forecast for mid-Michigan, including Clare, Mount Pleasant, and Chippewa Lake, partly cloudy overnight. In these wee hours of the morning, we should have a low of about 63 degrees, which we do, as a matter of fact. Partly cloudy later on today with a slight chance of afternoon showers and a high up near 90 degrees, about 88 or so. Mostly cloudy tonight with a fair chance of showers and a low of 64. And showers expected again on Wednesday. Mostly cloudy skies and a high of 86. Current temperature 63 at WCFX.
Proclaiming the wonderful news of salvation through Jesus Christ, 24 hours a day. This is WNFA, Port Huron, Sarnia, Blue Water Christian Radio at 88.3 on the left side of your FM dial.